and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, find the indicated terms in each of the sequences in exercises 7 to 10 whose init terms are. 10th part is an is equal to n into n minus 2 upon n plus 3, and we have to find a20. Let's now begin with the solution. Given init term is an is equal to n into n minus 2 upon n plus 3. Since we need to find a20, therefore we will put n as 20 in the nth term. By substituting n as 20 in the nth term, we get a20 is equal to 20 into 20 minus 2 upon 20 plus 3. Now this is equal to 20 into 18 upon 23, and this is equal to 360 upon 23. Hence the required 20th term, that is a20, is equal to 360 by 23. This is our required answer. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.